Good afternoon, folks. This is Marius from MariusLandman.com and from the Twitter handle LandM_Marius. This is the second part of the video where I said I will quickly explain to you how the exit plan and entry plan in our reports work, and also explain to you where on the 25th of July and the 31st of July, where we told our subscribers that we are heading into a high point and they may want to consider to sell. So if you log into the website, now obviously you go to my account there, after you get your membership here, you click on that, get your membership, you'll get instructions in your email inbox very quickly. You then log in, you click on my account, and you'll actually see that you get a pop-up here. In this pop-up box here, you're gonna see there's one which is called the Marius Model Portfolio. You can have the PM archive where all the old reports are there. You can have the PM blog. Now remember, we don't use the PM blog anymore that much. We use the private Telegram channel to give you important updates. And then obviously when you click on the premium membership, you get into this page here, which is the community premium membership page. In this page, as I said before in the video before, you're going to get the Marius Model Portfolio. You can click on that link and that'll take you through to there. But more important, guys, if you look here in the July reports of July 24 and then July 20 or 31 rather, let's quickly start with the one of 24 July. Now, as you can see here on the top there, you can see there that's report number 24 July, 24 July report number 52. Where we talk about the possibility that we can hit the potential targets of 9663 and 11684. Now, as you can see here, that we've also got that figure in the chart, and we said that we could potentially go down to 4500. This could potentially be a top. If it breaks through that top, the minimum levels we are looking for is 9663. Now, if we don't hit that top, this is what we said to our subscribers. If you look here at the safe zone exit plan of 24 July 2018, this is a recommendation. Earlier exits can be undertaken by risk adverse investors. This exit plan is not correlated to the entry plan, which is here. And it is used for investors who would like to preserve capital and potentially lock and sell in, or sell and lock in profits. Now, it's intended to preserve portfolios and the investor could sell and exit, but could enter again at a later stage when the market appears favorable or is proven to be in an uptrend. The intent is not to sell low and buy high, and the investor could sell and exit at a high, but again, enter at a lower point. The main purpose would be to protect long-term investments. You can see clearly that we had this figure here of 7986. Where we said sell 25% of your portfolio. As the market goes more downwards, you sell 20%. And when it reaches 7701, consider selling 15%, 15% again, and then 50% of the leftover portfolio. And at 7669, we recommend that you actually exit the market. This was the report, guys, of 24 July there on your screen. Now let's bring up the one of 31 July. This is where we sold the Marius Model Portfolio number one. And I sold everything at that level of 7986. Exactly at that top, that's where we sold. So again, here, guys, on the 31st of July, we said again, the exit plan is used for investors who would like to preserve capital and potentially sell to lock in profits. And then the main purpose would be to protect long-term investments. Okay, that's what I'm saying there. Against the downside of 10% plus or sudden drops. Now, imagine if you had this kind of protection when Bitcoin hit 19,895 on 16 December 2017. Many of our members did. So on 24th, we said, get out of the market when the market drops to 7986. On the 31st of July, we said again, 7986, consider selling. Litecoin, consider selling. And we even gave this map here and said, this is what we expect Bitcoin to do. If it drops down to this level here, if you see the map there, start selling 25% of your portfolio. If it drops below 7748, guys, sell again. Sell and get out of the market. If it drops below 7501 and Litecoin behind 70, below 71, get out of the market. So this is what we used to get out of the market. And of course, now we've got the 3rd of August report. You can have a look at the falling wedge there. The 9th, this report, the 9th of August, is a very important report. You need to make sure that you follow that through. One thing that I also said, I think I said I'm going to show you how to enter into the market. So guys, just in general terms, if you look at a safe zone entry plan, now forget about the numbers here on the side of the screen where Bitcoin is and Litecoin, you know. It should be used to new capital wanting to enter the Bitcoin and crypto market. It is intended for adding onto portfolios and gives a safe zone entry. Of course, if you are risk averse, you may enter at lower points. Now, the way that you enter the market is exactly what you see on the screen here. You use 10% of your cash and ladder in your buys in segments. You use another 10% of your leftover cash. And as you see, you consider 20%, then 20% plus, and you always leave a certain percentage of cash. So when you get back into the market by the accumulating phase at the moment, don't spend all your money. Buy in stages as the market drops. The exit plan, the only exit plan that we have here, guys, is that if the market reaches 6674, is that you have an opportunity to consider to use the exit plan and get out of the market. So enter zones again, when you re-enter the market again, guys, whether you've got 1,000, 5,000, 10,000, do it in stages, 10%, 10%, read that. You ladder in your buys,